Taran Malakos. I thought that name sounded familiar. He was one of the Jedi's most trusted generals.
What, like some kind of war hero?
The Jedi were trained to disregard accolades. But it's easy for successful leaders to grow accustomed to fame and glory.
Well, he ain't gonna find that anymore.
No, he's not. Malakos had a knack for strategy, motivating his troops.
Probably why he's got those weirdos under his control. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Cal, care to join me? Breeze has gone outside for once. Figured I'd take the time to rest.
Hold it.
Breeze is quite the expert when it comes to engineering.
We haven't had a problem with the Mantis that Breeze couldn't fix on the fly. I'm just surprised to see him outside on Dathomir.
Well, she was asking about my ship. Of course I'm gonna show her.
It's fascinating. You must teach me to be a pilot.
Whoa, 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 one thing at a time. First maintenance, then flight lessons, maybe. I haven't committed to anything yet.
Breeze, you ready for a tour of Dathomir yet?
You're kidding, right?
He would not last long, I think.
Yeah, listen to the Night Sister. Gonna take a hard pass on that one, kid.
Hang on. Breeze?
I really hope that kid pulls through.
Breeze, are you okay?
Oh, Cal, I was just referring to my plant. I see how that might have been confusing.
You worry over your plants?
He even talks to them.
Hey, they've been through a lot. Stress may be good for building character, not so good for plants.
I'm sure they'll pull through.
If they don't make it, do you think you could bring them back?
Perhaps.
Oh, let me be clear. I don't want any monster plants trying to eat me in my sleep.
Oh? Then you better stay on my good side.
interloper seeks to divide us,
then he must die.
Thank you.
right. Stand up. He's bleeding. We'll get through. I've got to enjoy this.
Against us. Another!
Here you go. Okay, BD. What is it?
Ready to move on?
Thank you.
My sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. The Night Sisters used this in some type of ritual. Their magic gave them power. How's it feel to be home?
Good. Now that Malikos is gone.
It's hard to believe he was ever a Jedi.
Desperation deformed him. There are many experiences that can warp or break a person.
I was taught that we always have a choice in how we respond to misfortune.
True. But it still leaves a mark. Your friend Seer. It is clear she carries great pain.
She may no longer be a Jedi, but she'll never stop fighting for what she believes in.
Good.
Thank you for helping me with Malikos. Thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal.
Little busy here, Cal.
I will stay here. I do not need to go any further.
I second that.
Let's not linger in this place.
Cal, care to join me?